Sanju Samson on Tuesday slammed his 10th first-class century against Bengal in the ongoing Ranji Trophy after Kerala lost 3 wickets for 53 in the first session. Talking about his 116-run knock, Kerala coach Dav Whatmore said, "He is indeed in very good form this year. His best is yet to come." Kerala were bundled out for 239 in 84.2 overs.